You're given actors, and some of them, I'm not even talking about main actors, for example, but actors who deal with, for example, your main characters. Have you come across actors that in the middle of shooting, you discover na hindi talaga pwede?
Hindi talaga pwede. Oo.
Meron din.
Oo, meron din.
Does that become a management problem, or is it a problem of the set that you handle?
Ikaw na. Both. Oh. Kasi wala ka namang magagawa eh, di ba? Yan na yan, nakapag-shoot na kayo. Mm-hmm. So, i-manage mo na lang. You do your best. You try to bring out the best sa tao. Tsaka merong magic of editing.
Sa bagay.
Oh, di ba? So, merong, alam mo na, ang kunyari ako, sasabihin ko, ang gagamitin ko itong isang, yung ka-eksena niya. Mm-hmm. So, maraming ganon. Alam mo, boy, I had the fortune of na naabutan ko si Direk Ismael Bernal, nakita ko rin yung kanyang mga tricks eh, in handling actors na hindi ganun ka-competent.
How did he do it?
Oh, minsan i-widen niya yung shot. Minsan din niya kukunan ng close-up. Minsan naka-side view.
May mga checks.
Oo. May ganun eh.
Pero si Isma as a director to actors ay performer.
Oh yeah.
Diba?
Yeah,
I mean, yeah. He would perform the lines. He would show you how to do it.
Uh-oh,
you know. As opposed to, let's say, I saw one time Luris. She gives you space.
Yes.
Hanggang dito ka. These are your lines. Do it. What is yours?
When I was starting, I was parang ganyan. I would perform, say it, etc. Until such time that sabi ko, wala kang respeto sa artista mo, no? Bakit mo inaarte para sa kanila? Ba't mo ginagawa ang trabaho nila? I saw this parang documentary of Alan Alda. Mm. And he was saying that directors need to trust us. And that was what made me realize, oo nga, no? Wala kang tiwala sa artista mo, Olive, because you perform it for them. Instead of allowing them to do it, to discover and ganyan. So from then on, naging ganun akong na-director. I would allow, kasi pag-uusapan natin eh. Yun. Kunyari in The Mistress with John Lloyd and Bea. So may difficult scene doon na parang, may very difficult scene. Tapos sabi ko, sige, pag-usapan natin. If you were the character, what would you say? And likewise, I asked John Lloyd, no? So, ang laki ng contribution nila sa script. Tapos sabi ko, nahirap, na-awkward na ako kung paano ko i-block. Yun. So, kahit anong gawin ko, parang parang stand-ins na. And then sabi ko, Lloydy, Bealika, this is the scene. What would you do? Yun. So, pero nung ginawa nila, parang naku, nagpunta sila dun sa hindi ko pupuntahan. Hindi ready yung camera ko for that. Sabi ko, what would make you reach the stairs? What would make you reach the stairs? So, hindi ko dinikta. Sabi ko, I allowed them to find it kung paano yun, no? So, ginawa nila and they did it beautifully. Pagka ganun kasi may ownership sila, they're comfortable. Minsan nakikita mo eh, parang staged or parang hindi komportable yung blocking. Ako, very important sa akin na komportable yung artista sa blocking or sa action or sa business na pinapagawa ko. Otherwise, I'm always trying to go for mas maging realistic.
Makatotohanan.
Makatotohanan.
But it takes relationships. I mean, between Bea, for example, and Lloydy, it takes some amount of confidence to be able to address a problem like, these are your lines, these are your characters, paano kayo aabot sa hagdanan? You know, it takes a certain, I'm not even talking about brilliance, but it's an intellectual exercise. It takes, I don't want to say intelligent actors, but it takes some intelligence to be able to say, okay, this is what we can do.
Yeah.
But not all actors, and some brilliant actors may not be able to articulate exactly how they will do it, but they will just do it.
Yeah, that's true.
Pero swerte-swerte rin, kasi, di ba, minsan magkikita ang direktor at saka ang artista na nasa parehong pahina.
Totoo, diba? Totoo yan.
It's, okay, I wanted to go back to markets. Kanina we started to talk about, the Star Cinema people, for example, previewing your movie at sila yung unang nakakapanood ng iyong pelikula.
Sila unang critics.
Sila yung unang critics.